All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. My name is Raven from the Sky. Thank you for your support. Let's do this.
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had problems with the family. A family of degenerates.
Oh, well, nobody likes degenerates.
Hag and her inbred sons. They ruined this county. They killed my uncle, you know.
That ain't right.
Problem is, we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
And the Braithwaites?
Goddamn peasants. I don't know. Mongrels. Slave fuckers. All you have to do is look at them.
How much gold?
Enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about. Them they'll get you. 5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. Well, over there, we'll run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Yeah, right.
Away from this, publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
Go to the stables on the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbred.
Coming through.
On you go.
South side of the manor.
If he only knew we just torched his tobacco crop.
The old man was cursing the Braithwaites about that.
Burning rich folks' property? Sean was like a pig in shit.
I'm sure. 5,000 for horses. They must be rich.
Yeah. He doesn't know what he's talking about. But get even a third of that.
How are we gonna play this?
Place is well guarded. There ain't no point in blasting in there. Make them think we're there looking to purchase.
Three armed men?
You'd be armed if you were about to spend 5,000 on horses. We should go in the back way, though. Boy, too many questions.
Yep. I just got a feeling sooner or later they're gonna catch wind of our little plan, playing them against each other. One of them is gonna find out.
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
A partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay, then. Head on up to the stable.
Mm-hmm.
Someone will come see you.
Yeah, not in the room. How are you?
That's it. Nice and easy. No need to rush. Don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Andale,
pues. All right. I think that's the stables just up ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Now, lay cool. Head around the front. Hitch up there. Let me do the talk.
there. Can I help you boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs. Looking to do some readings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. Purchase or for working. That's what you're interested in. What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm. Saratoga.
That's so.
Unofficially.
Of course. This here's Cerberus. You're a good boy. Cerberus is a real reliable stud. Fathered many a raceman. This one's old face. He was a champion, briefly. He hurt his leg. Anything runs though. He's up for a decent price. Boss would probably sell him to you if you made the right offer. And this here is Old Father Time. My favorite horse. This coat might be a little thin for them Saratoga winners, but red, right?
Greaser, huh?
Okay. Bandana's on. Don't need. Nobody recognizes us.
Alright, I'll grab the white one in the middle, you get the other two.
Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy.
Hey, easy now.
Marshal, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier, you're gonna lead the stallions.
Whoa.
Easy, you're all right.
Wait.
Marston, you ride point. I'll cover up the back. If there's any problems, regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Oh, shit.
What the hell are you doing? Stop! Stop! We're being robbed! Ah. Hey.
Here we go. Try to. Right.
Whoa, you okay there, boy?
Uh-oh.
One of the stallions is loose. Keep going. I'll get him. Yep.
Hey,
easy.
Raven horses are superior class, often kept by wealthy owners, identified by their dished head and high tail carriage. Black and rose gray bay are purchasable, while a rare white coat can be discovered. Okay.
You boys want?
Heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No.
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I'd give you 654.
I was told we could get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
We're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it. Uh-huh.
All right. You goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys. But nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on. Yeah. Close the gate.
Believe the yarn spun us by one of that Gray family. Imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.
All right, guys, that's going to conclude the episode. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. All right, don't forget to turn on notifications. That way you don't miss an upload from your boy.